One report from the Interfax news agency says witnesses saw an explosion just before one of the crashes. Both planes were Tupolev Tu-154 jets. That's a standard airliner on domestic flights in Russia. The first crash happened in Bukkake, about 110 miles south of Moscow.